So welcome to the Black History. You know, black hair has always been a part of our history. It is our history. We have to live with our hair, okay? It will never change. We have to change it ourselves. By going to your stylist, Hot Secret. So I just want to thank all my models. This is who I am. Welcome to the Hot Secret Show. This is Hot Secret without makeup. And my wig's probably all messed up showing everything, but who cares? When you define other people, you don't care about yourself. Okay? I'm here getting prepped for a Black History little mini hair show that we're trying to do at a church function. This is one of my models. Say hi! And we're just prepping, and we'll show you the end result later. This is Hot Secret. I'm prepping one of the models for the Black History hair show put on by Little Secret Salon. So I love the avatar piece that I did. Everybody loved it, so I wanted to change it up. You know me. I don't do the same thing twice. So this show is about the next generation is hair. I think from Lady Gaga, everybody's gone crazy with their hair. They're using everything they find and make a hairstyle. So what we did was we used earrings, and I actually stitched them down to create like a faux hawk, mohawk kind of look. And this is the style, and this is our model. Introduce yourself. Say hi.
Hi, I'm Sini.
Okay. So, for this show, we're trying to make everything easy. Clip on hairstyle. This is a finger wave one I made back. Alright, and finger waves will forever be around. I just got crazy one day and said I'm going to make a bun because I was tired of buying those ugly buns that I see in the store, okay? So we're pinning that onto her, and then we have this finger wave and pin curls go good together. So I'm going to be pinning this on also. This is Hot Secret. Always doing photo shoot, you know. I'm getting used to the celebrity lifestyle because I know Oprah's coming soon. Anyhow, we're at a Black History event and I'm shooting some young people and myself. I always jump in front of the camera. After I do all that hard work, I want to be in front of the spotlight. Okay? Anything. I always use every hair piece I have in the salon and make something. Okay? So this is my hair finger wave slash hat to go with my finger wave. It's kind of pulling out because it had a rough ride to get here for the show, but I'm liking it. And I love this time of hair and style. Like, I just think black women look beautiful back then. We still look beautiful now, but I just love this.
So I'm actually making a hair hat. I'm using all the little closures from all the weave. I don't like to waste anything. I really think the more we waste, the more it's damaging the environment.
This is made out of hair. I never waste hair. This is all the closures that ever came in a package I've put together, and I've made a hat. So the next generation is hair. Use hair in everything. The Atlanta show, but it's in Toronto. Toronto got our own style and flavor, creativity. Put it on your hips. So not only did we use the earrings on the hairstyle, we also created a nice look on the gloves. Yourself, and
hi, I'm Shanice.
And your inspiration is like a futuristic mohawk. Turn slowly because it's rings. These are actually done with earrings and a pack of braid. And then her outfit was designed with pins. So we, not only are we the next generation, people are just changing it up, doing what they want, being brave. This is who I am.
Our second photo shoot with one of our models for the Black History
before I was here, shaped my destiny,
and
had a plan for me. Then you send me to the world to proclaim your love and grace. So in spite of what men say, decided to choose me to draw.